Raluca.
Good evening, everybody.
And today we are going to be your hosts. Hi, my name is Deidree Dino. I don't know if you know me. You see me around, I always eat donuts. So, I'm the first one when there are donuts. I was asked to do a little bit of a performance. Now, this is my first time to do stand-up comedy. It could be my last time as well. That depends on you, right? So, if you laugh, you know, I'm going to be very happy. That's the end of it. I'm going to go home happy. If you don't laugh, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
Yeah.
Should we say hi?
Okay, let's go. Liverpool song.
Every time you walk out, the less I love you, Baby, we don't stand a chance. It's sad, but it's true. I'm way too good at goodbye.
I'm way too good at goodbyes.
I'm way too good at goodbye.
I'm way too good at goodbyes.
Oh, no way that you see me cry. I'm way too good at goodbyes. So if you love someone, you should let them know.
So if you,
you love someone, you should let them know. All the light that you left me will ever glow. Thank you.
Tonight is kind of a special night for me. Not only is it obviously a talent show, but today is actually my dad's birthday. Unfortunately, he couldn't be here. He's sick. Nothing serious. He is sick, though. So while he can't be here today, I would like to dedicate my performance to him. And with that in mind, I'll let you know a little bit of what I'm going to be doing. So my act is officially marked as A Cruel Angel's Thesis, which is the opening theme to the 90s anime Neon Genesis Evangelion. You've probably heard of it. If you haven't, go look it up. You know you've heard it. However, I'm also going to be including Fly Me to the Moon, originally performed by Frank Sinatra, and a little something called The Armstrongs, which is the opening theme, the sort of main theme of the 2018 movie First Man, directed by Damien Chazelle and starring Ryan Gosling. So, with that in mind, I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
guitar player Rasul Meredov. Every day for us something new.
a warm welcome to Shradda and Marius.
Introduce you Maria Sotriffer with her violin composition Paganini Caprice and Paderewski Capriccio number 24. Thank you. So, second place goes to Marius and Shradda.
And the winner of Webster Got Talent 2022, do we have a drum roll?
Right, right.